Megan, thank you. We start with a story that's new from overnight. Jackson police say they found a grenade launcher and cocaine in a drug bust early this morning. It happened on Lyndon B. Johnson Drive around 2 a.m. This is exclusive video of that drug bust. Detectives say they set up a surveillance and got search warrants for this home after receiving a lot of complaints about the high traffic area from neighbors. This morning, investigators say they found a safe in the bedroom full of pure cocaine, marijuana, and at least $4,000. Tony Lewis was arrested. No word yet on his charges.